The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling cat vectors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Distorted signal, not Fallen. Let's check the other one. Same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. Okay, I've pulled up everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.